to say thanks to Eleanor Blair, who is with us this evening and doing this wonderful painting of